Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if Windows Hello is not working in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. In Windows 11, there are many sign-in options under the branding of Windows Hello. And these are basically Windows Hello PIN, face and fingerprint sign-in options. I have already covered the videos for setting up fingerprint and face login. You can check out those videos on the card. So first I will demonstrate you the problem. Here I have opened settings app in the Windows 11 system, and when I go to accounts then sign in options and try to set up Windows Hello PIN, I follow all the steps to set up the PIN, but at the end PIN is not set up even after following all the steps. And this kind of issues comes under the tag of Windows Hello not working on Windows 11. And in this video, we will try to fix these type of issues. So here is our first solution. In this case, we will press Windows plus R and paste this folder location from video description. Basically, this opens File Explorer and you will be taken to this PC, then Windows 11, then Windows, then Service Profiles, then Local Service, then AppData, then Local, then Microsoft. Under Microsoft folder, you will find Ngc named folder. All you need to do is just rename this folder. But renaming this folder is a difficult task because you do not have currently permission to open this folder, and when you try to click on continue, you have been denied permission to access this folder. So here you just need to click on the security tab link, then we will try to take the ownership of Ngc folder. Click on advanced. Under advanced security settings, next to owner, click on change, then click advanced, then click find now. From the search results, you need to locate the user account you are currently logged into. Then click OK. Then click OK. Then check replace owner on subcontainers and objects. Click apply. Click yes. Click OK. So we have taken the ownership of the folder. Now click OK again. Now close this message. Now try to access the Ngc folder contents. You should be able to access it now. Here you can see that we have two folders inside it. Now we have to just rename the Ngc folder to ngc.old. As soon as you rename this folder, previous Windows Hello options you have set up need to be reset up. And this time they should work. If this solution doesn't help, you can try solution number 2. In this case, again press Windows plus R, type gpedit.msc, click OK or press the Enter key. In Local Group Policy Editor window, go to Local Computer Policy, Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, Biometrics. Under Biometrics folder, you will be able to locate allow the use of biometrics policy setting, which is not configured by default. If you enable this setting or do not configure this policy setting, Windows biometric service will be available and users can run applications that use biometrics on Windows. So when it is not configured, you should be able to use Windows Hello with biometrics. But still, if this is not working, you can just select enabled status here and then click apply followed by OK. This policy is equally beneficial when you are not able to use Windows Hello face and fingerprint login. Just enable this policy and update the group policy engine by running gp update space slash force command. You can see that the computer policy update has completed successfully, and this should hopefully resolve the issue. Now coming to solution number 3. In this case, again we will press Windows plus R. And this time we will type devmgmt.msc and click OK to open Device Manager. In the Device Manager window, locate the heading Biometric Devices. Under this list, you need to make sure that all of these devices are working properly. The aim of this solution is to confirm that the hardware related to Windows Hello Face and Fingerprint are working properly. In case of fingerprint login, the fingerprint sensor or reader is the hardware which should work properly for the Windows Hello fingerprint feature to work. Similarly, in case of Windows Hello Face login, the IR-based webcam installed on your system should work properly. So just confirm it that the hardware is working properly. This is solution number 3. In the solution number 4, when you already confirmed that the hardware is working, we need to check the software part. So if the hardware is working properly, there could be a problem with software. Just right click on your fingerprint or face driver and just click on update driver. Then in the next window, click search automatically for drivers. And here, if newer drivers are available, they should be installed. Else you will get the best drivers for your device are already installed. You can also search for updated drivers on Windows Update. Similarly, update the drivers for facial login. Just right click on the face login driver and select update driver and follow the. You can also check for drivers via Windows Update. Once you ensure that the hardware is working and the software drivers are updated, this should help you to resolve this problem. In case if you are not able to locate the drivers via Windows Update, you can just go to your device manufacturer's website and download the fingerprint and face drivers for your system model, and that should work properly. In case if you still face the problem, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.